close your eyes and take three deep breaths. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. You sit in the snow. You sit frozen. Your legs are welded to the earth. Eyelashes are covered with ice. There is frost on your cheeks. Frost in your hair. Frost on your nose. Frozen. You are in stasis, unmoving. And as you sit there, the sun finally comes out. You can just feel its warmth on your forehead. The barest kiss of warmth. After being frozen for all this time, the warmth tingles in your forehead. It spreads like baked honey. Slowly thawing you after all these years of being dormant. The fingers of sunlight keep spreading down your neck, melting the frost on your lashes. Breathing life back into your body. The sunlight gathers in strength. All the rays burning away the frost. It melts the deepest parts of you. Have lain dormant and frozen for all these years. The frost turns into drip, drip their way down your body. All the little rivulets become ribbons that run off your body. These ribbons of water sink into the earth. They stretch from your body, from your heart, and from your soul. And now you can feel again. Life and warmth has returned to your fingers, to your toes, to your legs. Droplets fall from your lashes. They fall from your lashes into the earth, joining with all the other ribbons that anchor there. And as your body is restored, so is your heart. The light of the sun hits your heart. It bounces out into the world. Reflecting from the mirror of your soul. Life returns to your heart. Life returns to your soul. These are the most important parts of you. Let your light stretch forth into the world. Let your brilliance stretch out into the ether. Reach out and out and out until you touch the filament of the stars. Let yourself expand out into the heavens and beyond. Let yourself shine. The universe sees you. The universe smiles at all your radiance. You are now activated. for so long. You are released. You are activated. Keep your light shining bright. Keep yourself open to the universe. And the universe will find you.